It blew right through us. 50 cal, rockets, didn't do a thing.
Where's the rest of your platoon?
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. The chief is gonna jump in this tank, roll across the bridge, and blow up any inhuman son of a bitch dumb enough to get between him and the prophet of regret. Pull yourself together, because you're going with him.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the ladies like.
Johnson is very good at inspiring morale and his troops.
Chief's got our 12. Watch the flanks.
Now this mission I do really enjoy. Almost all of it is vehicle based. It's pretty short, I think. A wraith up there. I actually drive them in this game now. But there is an Easter egg on this mission. It's up there, I think. If you can steal a Banshee and fly up there, you can grab a plasma rifle that fires scarab gunshots, and it is the best weapon in the whole history of Halo. However, if you shoot it too close to yourself, you kill yourself. Plus, it's really hard to find Ninja Banshee on this mission.
That goes dead.
Look out, Care. Freaking free, man.
That was close.
Chalk another one up, boy.
There's a lot of ghosts. I always forget, like, quite a lot of the Covenant vehicles have, like, a secondary explosion after they're destroyed. It's basically just a way of trying to stealth. Oh, not stealth, more like ninja kill you. There's a Marine with a rocket launcher there. Last time I played this mission, that Marine shot a ghost that was, like, there. And killed the entire tank crew. So you can shoot the guns off, but you can't shoot the block the actual Phantom. What a nice JPEG of a Covenant carrier. Not for a riff.
Heads up.
If all of these Marines survive up until we get to the tunnels become ridiculously easy. Because there's two Marines with rocket launchers and you just let them wreck everything. Now the mission after this is one of my favourites. It's where I will not say anything until we actually get there, but it's one of my favourites.
That's quite a welcome party.
Get these Banshees out there. Just the wraiths. So should a bunch of wraiths come out of the tunnel.
Focus.
Come on, move up, let's go.
Oh, there they are. The AI seem to never be able to use wraiths properly. Wraiths are mortar tanks, as you can see. They're not like... Oh god. They're not like main battle tanks. You have to actually angle them properly, and the AI can never seem to use them right. Now, I think there's a grunt behind that car. I just think it's that car. And I'd always make an attempt to drive over it. That's funny. Well, to me it's funny. Well, that marine there in that fog has a gift for me. I do need to be kind of careful of the rocket guys, just in case they accidentally blow up everyone. And then there's some shelling. Good thing about marines is marines have infinite ammo. It's a little trick that I learned mostly from Halo 3 playing it on Legendary is you get a rocket launcher, use it up until one shell, then give it to your marines. Same with Spartan Laser, but Spartan Laser is not in this game. She says it's take quarters, yet those guys are using fucking bazookas.
Do those things even understand what you're saying?
Of course I understand. Can you not hear them speak English to you? This part up here introduces my honest to god favourite vehicle in all of Halo, single player and multiplayer wise. The Goshawk or Gauss. I don't actually know how you officially pronounce it, I've heard it said multiple ways. This town ain't big enough for the both of us. Oh damn it, I missed him. Wait for him to come back round. If he says something I completely disagree with, if he doesn't run me over.
Use you on the gun, Chief.
No, because I always drive, because the marines can't drive. Well, they can drive, it's just they're not very good at it. Well, then again, neither am I, but I prefer the driving. The Goss gun is it's a light anti-tank gun. It's fucking beautiful. When you, if you use it in multiplayer, it is a one-shot kill on people, which is beautiful.
Oh, we got a ghost inbound. Hey-ho!
There are a number of marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the raids. They're the biggest threat.
Ain't nothing we ain't done before. Let's get ready, people.
Oh my god. Those poor marines, I'm sorry but not sorry. I'm not sure if Wraiths can do it in this game, but in Halo 3, if say you're a little, even 1 foot away from a Wraith and you're in a Warthog, and the Wraith charges at you, it will instantly destroy your Warthog. I don't know if it does work in this game, but it's so annoying in Halo 3, forget that we can do that. Sorry about that Warthog. It was an accident, I swear.
You can run, you can't hide.
Do you realize you can shoot the guns that shoot your marines? The end. That's the mission, at least. Well, leading up to the end. The fight against. Well, it's not really a fight against Ascara, but it's more of jump in, kill all its crew. Did that tank get there? I can't really hear him over the scarab, he's basically just saying to the main, did I give you permission to pitch? I would be pissed off too if I get hit by a radio tower. Right, now the bridge that he jumped down onto, it's full of ammunition for every human weapon. And the thing is, I could literally wait here for 4 hours and it wouldn't move, because once it hits the bottom of there, it can't go any further. First thing I need to do is make sure my weapons are all loaded. Really? Fucking tab. Jesus Christ, I need to change that. I could always do this as well. Just rocket whore. Is this mean? I think it feels mean. Seriously, fucking tab! I keep hitting tab instead of Q. Oh my god. Right, shotguns are silent at the very, very end, which isn't gonna run all that way. Field clip from a battle rifle. So what's on it? So there's a major on it. Uh-oh. I think this is the first, and I think it's one of the only times where you fight ultra level grunts, which is actually, I find pretty ridiculous. Yeah, there they are. Whoa, bastard. Now that elite there is, he is a high level ultra, which means if I piss him off enough without dying, he will get angry at me and pull out his energy sword. Come on, get angry. Get angry. I want that sword. Oh, Aw, killed him. Aw, I wanted that sword.
Return to an Amberclad.
Roger that. Got it.
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. I'll vector two heavies for starside intercept.
Ma'am! Slipspace rupture on the target's bow. It's gonna jump! Inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Without a destination solution.
We are not losing that ship.